Good morning students. In today's class we are going to learn about standalone applications. Take page number 49. Standalone applications. So what is standalone applications? The application that which do not require internet connection is called standalone applications. Office applications are used to write documents and reports and make presentations. So office applications are used to create documents, reports and also to make the presentations. There are two examples of standalone applications, LibreOffice Writer and MS Word. These two are used to create documents. We can save these documents and edit the documents and retrieve for future use also. The file extension for LibreOffice Writer is .odt and for MS Word is .docx. Okay, these are the file extension for LibreOffice Writer and MS Word. We can install and use these applications on a computer without internet connection. So we can use these two applications without the help of internet connection. Multimedia applications can be used to edit videos, music and make animations and presentations. So what is the uses of multimedia applications? You can edit the video or add the music or edit music and make animations and also for presentations making. Why are these applications called multimedia applications? Since these applications use multiple forms of media such as audio, video, images, etc. They are called multimedia applications. So these applications can used for multiple forms of media, which means we can use the video, we can edit the video, music, audio, video files, images, pictures, etc. Okay, so these are called multimedia applications, right? Did you use any of these applications? I captured a video on my pet and transferred the video to my computer at home. So Teja is captured a video of her pet and transferred the video to the computer. Using Movie Maker, I edited the video and removed that parts I did not want. So she used the Movie Maker application to edit the video. I copied the video on a CD to show it my friends, and she make a copy on a CD. What about programming applications such as Scratch? Does they come under standalone applications? So programming application, example one is Scratch. So this is a standalone applications or not? Yes, this is a standalone application. Scratch is an application which can run independently on a computer. After Scratch is installed on a computer, we can create animations, stories, quizzes and games using Scratch blocks. So this is a standalone applications and can be installed on a computer to create the animation, stories, quiz games, etc. Okay, or they any other use we can recall which do not need internet. Our teachers sometimes ask us to play educational games on maths, science, geography and English. These games are available in our school computers and we do not need internet connection to play them. Therefore, educational game applications that are available on the desktop also belong to this category. So some of the educational games which do not need internet, this also comes under the type of standalone application. To summarize the applications, they do not require internet connectivity and can run independently on a computer, can grouped together in a category called standalone application. So which do not require the internet connections or comes under the category standalone applications. For examples, office, multimedia, programming applications and also educational games. Concept: the applications and programs that can be installed and used without network connections are called standalone applications. So the applications that do not need internet connection are called standalone application. Some of the standalone applications can be downloaded from the internet but do not require any internet connection to run. So some of the standalone applications can be downloaded with the help of internet, and we do not require internet connection when we run that applications. This is our mind map. Our first category is standalone application. In that, educational games, office, multimedia and programming. Educational games, the two applications are DeskMath, KGeography. Office, there are two types, MS Office application, LibreOffice application. Multimedia, Movie Maker application, AvidMax application, and programming, Scratch. Okay, wow. Okay, thank you, students.